Hello, everybody down there. Hi, Hildy.
Stay back.
Stay back. Stay back.
Oh, hello, little cuddle puddle.
Hi, sweeties. Oh, you've all moved. Darn. Darn, 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 darn. Oh, come on. Back you go. Don't go chasing mommy. Come on. Back you go. Back you go, my little friends. Hi, everybody. Hello, Alfie. Hello. Hello there, Brita. Hello. Who's that biting me? Who's that biting me? Hi, Ragnar. Who's that biting me? Is that George? That was George biting me. Yo, George. Hi, Hildy. Who's that over there? Is that Marjorie? I think that's Marjorie. Oh! George has got his claws in me. And there's Glenna. Hi, Glenna. Oh, they're attacking the camera. And over here we have... I think that's... Uhtred. That must be Uhtred. Hi, Uhtred. And there's little Thyra still sleeping. Oh, Uhtred. Stop attacking the camera. Stop attacking the camera. Everybody back.
Look at this. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the Foster Kitten Garden Guest Suite. The kittens are about 8 weeks old. They'll be up for adoption in another 2 weeks or so. Hi, Hildy. Hildy's going to be up for adoption, too. We'll find you a good home, sweetie. Don't worry. Look at these sweethearts just hanging out together.
No, they're all so good. Yes, they are. Hello. Hello, sweeties. Hello. Hello.
I couldn't have asked for anything better coming in today than seeing this. Yes. Little pot of gold at the end of the rainbow. Or in the sunny spot.
Same thing. Hello, Alfred.
Hello, Alfie.
How's everybody doing? Ain't that right? You woke up? Oh, George, are you fighting?
Are you fighting with Marjorie?
Hello, Woodrick. Hello, Uhtred. Oh, Mr. Uhtred. Go ahead, beating up the camera there, Alfie. Alfie, it's okay. Hello, Ragnar. Hi, sweetie. Hi, Glenna. Hello. Hi, Attacky George. It's George Attacky.
Oh, sweetie, sweetie, sweeties. So, yes, everyone's well. Everyone's big, crazy, and healthy, and eating, and still nursing with Mom. I don't know why she continues. So you're licking your sibling's bum. Well, your sibling doesn't seem to mind.
Oh, someone's getting beaten up by the orangies.
I think it's Uhtred.
Hi, Glenna.
And George attacks the camera. Oh, sweethearts. Oh, sweethearts. Hi there.
George. 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 Stop being a troublesome kitten. Hi, Brita. Hi, pretty face. Well, that was you sniffing your sister's bum. Was that Marjorie's bum you were sniffing?
So many personal questions. Hello. Oh, don't attack my leg. Hi, Hildy. Who was attacking my bare leg that I foolishly brought in? Ow!
That's not nice. Do you ever bite your legs?
Well, maybe sometimes, but never that hard.
Hi, Hildy.
Oh, I never bite the kitten's legs. Never. Just sweet little kisses on the head. And look what I get repaid with.
Yar!
Animals, I tells you. Animals. Everything's really nice until I come in and then all the fighting breaks out. I guess I am a bad influence on kittens.
Yep, sorry. Ah!
Look, I know I didn't make it in yesterday, but there's no reason to attack kittens.
Oh, Hildy.
You gonna go up?
There she goes.
Oh, you're a good leaper. You gonna bite me too?
You gonna attack me too?
Are you as bad as your kittens?
Don't miss Hildy.
Well, maybe that's it for now. Maybe I'll come back in later, because they just got fed a little while ago. Don't need to feed them right now. Don't know if there's any other news. Like I said, they're not quite up for adoption. One of their videos had 500,000 views. The Hildy... Foster cat Hildy talks with her kittens. Thank you everybody for watching that and sharing it and enjoying it and making nice comments. And for all of you that complained that little Glenna was in the enclosure crying, not getting attention, look at her, she's fine, she survived. Right, Glenna? Right, sweetie? Oh, there she is, little Miss Glenna. Hi, sweetheart.
Hey, you. Hello. Window. Do-do-do-do-do.
There's always people complaining about something in our videos. But anyway. Look at this mosh pit. Hey, that's my leg you're biting. Okay, well, thanks for watching, everybody. Ah! Maybe we'll see you later, maybe not. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Okay, well, we're back.
Who's this? Who's this in the scratcher bowl? I think that's Uhtred. Or maybe it's George. Are you George? Yeah, I think you're George. And there's Hildy. Oh, and who's coming over purring to be with George? Who is that? That's Marjorie, maybe. I think you two might make a good pair. You seem to cuddle a lot. That is, oh no, that's Brita. I'm sorry. Purry, purry. Oh, Crazy George. Hi, Crazy George. Oh, someone else is coming to join. No, they're going to Mom. Oh, Hildy. Oh, Hildy. Hey, sweetie. Little angels. Oh. George, you're just too cute. You're just too cute. Yes, you are. Oh, you can't stop me. You can't stop me from thinking you're cute. No, you can't. No, you can't. Hi, Brita. Hi, Byron. Hi, Mom. Don't Murphy, Mom. Look at this. Bowl full of cats. And their mummy staying close by. No. Very sweet George. It was very sweet George. Now he has to attack me. Because he's a George. Hi, Byron. Hi, Mom. No. Now who's over here? And no, sweetie. Oh, darling. This must be Marjorie and... Not sure if this is Ragnar. Oh! Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry, sweetie.
I think that's Alfred. Why don't you read Alfred? It's a beacon. It's over here all alone. Innocent little face. Oh! Let me fix your ear. Hi, Uhtred. Hello, Uhtred. Oh, purr. Lena and Ragnar. Hi, babies. Get though, my sweet babies. Everyone's so precious. Especially you, Mom. You're the most precious of them all, aren't you? Oh, I give you such a big compliment and you attack me. Typical Mom. Well. Yes, exactly. Not a lively bunch today. No, yeah, Mom agrees. Okay, well, if there's more, we'll be back. And if not, this is it. Thanks again for watching, everybody. Goodbye. Nice one, Hildy. Okay, we're back because something really exciting happened. George went for a stretch too far. You made it back. Good work, George. And Hildy still Murphy. Hildy? Hildy? Don't. Oh, the excitement. Stretching, Murphing, cleaning. It's just too much. I don't know how you folks on YouTube take it. Nice cleaning, George. Such a good guy. So, of course, I'm just getting ready to leave, and they all liven up. And there's just too much mayhem everywhere. Loving their new spring toys. And the usual fighting. And the bouncy ball. Mom's finishing up everybody's food. Good work, Hildy. Thank you. go.
Growler. Is that you, Brita? No, not in the litter box. You got it?
Oh, you got it.
And once again, Hildy's above it all. Aren't you?
You go lazy. Lazy Mr. Reg. Huh? Growling again. Mom's posture says it all. Why me? Why me? Never again, Hildy. Don't worry. Never again. Okay, well, it's really hot in here. I can't turn on the air conditioning because it scares Hildy. And these kittens are running around like lunatics, creating even more heat. And I'm running out of battery power. Again.
Go, Alfred. There you are. Oh, you're stuck under my shoe. What are you doing, Alfred? Hey, give me that thing.
He gets fighting all this heat.
Are you attacking my shoes? Where are you? There you are. Alfie. What's it all about, Alfie? Give me that.
Oh. Okay, everybody. That's all I can take. I think I actually need to feed them some more. Okay, thanks for watching, everybody. It's really goodbye, goodbye, goodbye this time. Real goodbyes. Goodbyes.